on, we're good to go. Pumped. It's been a while. So we're going to start off with light warm up. Then we're going to increase that intensity, get a bit of a sweat on, burn some calories. So let's get going. Starting with a light jog, 20 second exercises in 3, 2, 1, and we get ourselves started for the night. So we've got a few 20 second exercises to start off. So light 20 second jog, and then we'll go into high knees. 3, 2, 1, and get those knees up, just nice and slow. Gonna do kick outs. 3, 2, 1, just out in front. Activate that core, kick out in front, 20 seconds worth. From here we go into butt kicks. 3, 2, 1, and go. So we're going to repeat this. So just 2 rounds to get us going, starting light. Get back to your jog in 3, 2, 1, and jogging on the spot. Just a little bit quicker now. Same for high knees, a bit quicker. 3, 2, 1, and up. Kick it forward in 2, 1, go. Seconds, little butt kick in 2, 1, go. Good work, guys, good start. Three, 2, 1, give yourselves a 20 second shake out, stretch what you need quick. Get to the next part, your 30 second exercises. First part is a shuffle, star jump. Okay, shuffle to a star jump. And then we'll go from there. 30 second exercises now. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shuffle across. Going to be our traveling jump squats. So you'll be jumping forward and across. So going out and across. 3, 2, 1, go. So you go forward and across, and then backwards and across. Just slightly forward, doesn't have to be massive. Going into our 1, 2, 3 hurdle in 3, 2, 1. So 1, 2, 3, get that knee up and over, and you're hurdling. Just the 3 exercises, we're gonna start back at the shuffle. 3, 2, 1, go. Shuffle across, star jump. Good 10 seconds. Traveling, jump squats, go. Keep it up. 15. Get that pace up. Okay, next part, we're going to 40 second exercises. We're going to start off with our power jacks. Then we're down to knee to elbow. Alright, starting to get warm, so let's pick up our pace of what we do. Starting off with those power jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's pump them out, go! Get those elbows down, legs out. Seconds. Gonna get to push-up positions. Knee to elbow. 3, 2, 1. Safe side. Try to get that knee to the elbow. 40 seconds worth. Concentrate on that core. Keep going. 'Kay. You're gonna go up with the switch kicks. 3, 2, 1. Raise the knee and you're kicking forward. Swapping. Get up, kick. Get that knee up, kick out up top. Good work guys, keep going. 10 seconds, then we're going back into a shuffle side to side. So I want you to get low, shuffling, but you're moving forward and backwards at the same time. So go forward, backwards, go. Shuffling. Like the traveling jump squat we were doing. Stay low. Keep it up, 10 seconds and we'll rest. Work, shake it out. Alright, so one more round and complete our warm up. It's pretty much every exercise that we just did at full pace for 30 seconds per exercise. Starting from our jog, which now turns into more of a sprint, and we just smash through every exercise. 30 seconds of each. You've got 15 seconds to get yourselves ready. Let's Let's get a good sweat out while you do this warm up. Start with that run on the spot. 30 second burst in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's pump those arms and legs. 30 seconds. Don't stop. Stay light on your toes. Let's see some fast feet out there. Keep going. 5 seconds of high knees. Get those knees up in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's bounce. Stay light on those toes. You're not jumping, just march it out. Get nice and high. Get ready to kick out. 3, 2, 1, out in front. Keep up that speed. Keep it up, guys, come on. Push it out. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, back kick. Just gonna keep going. Let's get that heart rate up. Ten more seconds, then we shuffle into a star jump. One, let's go. Looking good, keep going. Traveling jump squats in 10. Three, 2, 1, let's go. Keep moving those feet, get them off the ground. One, two, three, hurdle, 2, 1, let's go. Hit the ground, get up. Fast feet, get that knee over. Get them up, go, go. Come into power jacks. 4, 3, 2, go. Nearly there, a couple more exercises to go. Push-up position, 3, 2, 1, knee low. Stay in control. Getting up into switch kicks, 4, 3, 2, 1, knee up and kicking. Almost there, come on. Gonna finish with some quick traveling shuffles. 3, 2, 1, smash them out. Keep those knees bent. Ten seconds, push it out. Before we get to the next part. Woo. All right, we're going to a bit of strength work now. Still hopefully keep that heart rate up a bit. So we've got 4 exercises, 20 seconds each. 5 rounds. So we're going to start off with step forward lunges, alternating into jump lunges. If you're not jumping, just go back into a step back lunge rather than the jump lunge. And then we've got some diagonal push-ups and a plank. Here are our exercises. So 20 seconds each, 5 rounds, we're going for non-stop. We've got 15 seconds before we start our step lunges. Five rounds, someone count them, I lose count. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Alternating step forward lunge. Push through that front heel. Squeeze your glutes. Jump lunge in 3, 2, 1, go. The next one's diagonal push-ups. Left arm forward, right arm back, then swap. 3, 2, 1. So left forward, up, swap. And then we'll plank. In 3, 2, 1, and plank. 20 seconds. Then we're up into step lunges again. Three, two, one, up we get. There's one down. Jump in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Push through that burn if you can. 3, 2, 1, and push up. Two down, 3 to go. Come on, guys, get those legs burning. Three, two, one, and we're jumping. Come on, get what you can out. Three, two, one. Let's lunge. Keep that pace up. Keep the form at the same time. Front heel. Three, two, one. Go. Keep pushing through. Three, two, one. Push-ups. Get through this. Only one more round to go. Three, two, one. And plank. Work, guys, keep that breathing up. Three, two, one, last round. What have we got left? Coming up to our jumps in three, two, one, get him out. Oh dear. Three, two, one, push ups. Four, three, two, one. 20 second plank, finish it off. Four, three, two, and one. Shake it out, well done, have a rest. Hope that was five. Sure, I didn't lose count. Rest it up, guys. Get into the next part. Okay, so we're going into some 40-second exercises. It is my 40th, so I've got to throw some 40s in there. So we've got to start with a knee to elbow crossover. So in that push-up position, this time knee to elbow crossover. From there, we go into hand release burpees and then sit ups and deep squats. Two rounds, non stop. In 25 seconds, we'll get started. So, knee to elbow crossovers, 40 seconds worth, and then hand release burpees. They're the first two you need to know. Can you see yourself set. Upper body and core here. In a little bit of legs. All right, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Crossover, work those obliques. Keep that core nice and tight. Fifteen to go, keep moving. Three, two, one, hand release burpee. As many as you can, we're going to sit-ups after this. In 20 seconds. Three, two, one. Full sit-ups. On your backs. Stay in control on the way down, don't just drop. From here we get up, we go into our deep squats, all the way down, all the way up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Drop it nice and low. As low as you can get, guys. Squeeze those glutes. 20 seconds, at least repeat. No rest. Straight into it, come on. That upper body should be burning. So is that core. Seconds worth. Deep squats coming up. 3, 2, 1, up we get. All the way down.
man a bulgy, man a half humble, man a bossy. Feel a man a rhythm like a soul food.
Yeah, there you guys, come on, 20 seconds. Ten more seconds, we get the rest. Come on. Three, two, and one. Shake out. How are we all feeling? Good so far? Thumbs up. Yeah, there we go. We're still going. All right. Last round of exercises. All right, we'll finish strong. Why not? We'll stick to the 40s. All right, let's finish with a good 40s set. We have tricep push-ups, then dips, curtsy lunges, and then single leg jump squats. Okay, that's all we're finishing with. And we're gonna go wild. We're gonna get three rounds. Three rounds straight, no rest. That's all we got left. So we're really gonna give ourselves a full workout of this, be strong. Starting with our tricep push-ups. You can get on your knees, I will be, just so I can get more reps out. Give you another 20 seconds and then we'll finish this session strong. Let's really push through this. If you need a rest, shake it out and get right back into it. Tricep push-ups to start us off, 40 seconds worth. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Working our upper body here. Keep that core tight though. All right. Good, it's already 20 seconds gone. You're 10 seconds. Then we're getting into dips. That'll burn. 3, 2, 1, and turn. Another good few 40s here. All right, that's gonna get me ready. Oh dear, it's gonna be a long 40 seconds. As many as you can. Then we get up into our curtsy lunges. Seconds. 3, 2, 1, up we get. Curtsy lunge. Killing it, guys. Keep it up. 20 seconds. Three, two, one. So it's the single leg jump squat. Get that knee up. If you're not jumping, just get up on your toe. Get that knee up, get up on your toe. And we get ready to repeat, going down to those tricep push-ups. We've got two more sets to go. 3, 2, 1, let's keep going. 20 seconds. Work those abs, come on. Another 20 seconds. Get as many as you can, as many as you can. Push through. Curtsy, 2, 1, let's go. Guys, just push whatever you can left out of that body. Come on. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Let's smash these dips. Work those tries. Get everything out here. Come on. Last part of our upper body. Those curtsies, just gonna smash them out. 3, 2, 1, up we get. Get those curtsies out, come on. Power through them. See everyone going wild with them, going non-stop for 40. 3, 2, 1, let's go guys, come on. Two. Well done, guys.
Smashed it.